Give this back when I feel you.
Come on, it's in the job. Here?
Yeah, another job, back that.
Okay.
I'm doing that just for a kid to NYU so he can explore his bisexuality. I'm gonna teach it.
And the last thing was that
this is this supposed to be for you. I'm just gonna ask that, please. Come on. Really. Just think about it. Just be smart.
Still argue to this day by dancing and high speed jump. Maybe they just fry at a spot scene and rushes with death. Maybe the egos push them off. I don't know. That shit was crazy. Either way, it was a hole in New York City that needs to be filled.
2 days ago, this city left. We lost two heroes who did everything for us, who paid that ultimate sacrifice so that we may walk these streets safely.
Even an audience. No, no, he jumps with the story. Doesn't make sense, does it?
I only hope God lets them take that 357 with them.
So I'm going out. I'm going to step up in God. We have a funeral. Show some respect. What? You don't think every other detective here is making the same thing?
Guys, Anthony and Esme,
no.
You're desperate. Someone has to fill those seats. Someone is us, okay? Someone's dying.
Yeah, 9 million socially conscious and unified citizens all just standing up and doing their part.
It's a little kid. Didn't you dress up like that for months?
I'll tell you what I did as a little kid. I went to school, made my bed, and at age 11 I audited my parents. Believe me, there were some discrepancies, and I was grounded.
What the hell are you?
Well, well, well. What do we got here? What are these two jumbos? What's that? One shot a cheater, the other shot an office.
Shit out of the balance head.
I want to go!
Devil,
he's asking.
Let's go.
bald, big metal butterflies flying around in the sky?
Are you sure you don't have testicular cancer?
That's what this is. It's because of this excess that I have punished. I implore you, please, not show poverty. Live an excess. That's the question.
Oh, gee.
Thank you.
flotation device. Very funny.
You know what's funny? That was when I come in.
Really?
You guys were busy. I'm not even
calling. I mean, can you come in tomorrow?
Detective Malik, animal, area, cocaine, car, car, and
so that's the
unit
for me. I'm actually a
person.
So I'm
shut up, man, shut up!
Frankly, I didn't go to the studio
man. I'm going to check the door. That's fine. We're resting. Sure, I'm going to stab you. Dinner.
Right.
Yeah. So, cops talk about catering. Right.
It's not terrible.
You see what it's called. I just see letters sometimes, but usually it comes like raw, healthy, and disgusting. So if you put it in water for like a few hours, it actually like
it's fresh.
Yeah, it's fresh.
But that was already fresh.
No, but like it wasn't. Like, still, it's not like crisp. Like it's kind of healthy. Like usually it's not worse than this when I buy this stuff. So like, when you put it in water, it's just like suddenly. Take back out, it's like as if it was just picked from the plant. Like,
left on your overpass in the night.
Fight it.
Thank you.
traffic. So, did some more research on Urshan's accounting firm. I found some pretty interesting stuff. Turns out that Gretchen and Dawson has. Hold on, come on.
I give my love to Harry.
Girl man, good with nothing.
to get in the shower, so don't come peeing on me, all right?
Okay, just checking.
Feel out of control like that ever again. Well, Those hot stuff? Please, sit.
Two hood rushes, please. The line rushes.
So we just came from the explosion here.
How are you?
Gas leak? The only gas leak is one coming out of your mouth right now.
And it's not like the one that hurts or injures in a bad way. Like, absolute or death.
Hey, Andrew Wood Webber, the jig is up, okay? You know there wasn't a security team at Grand Theft. We know you're talking with big fish coming along. Talk about details we don't show the deal. You listen to me, you piece of shit. Bitches, you and me, I'm gonna rip you apart.
Out here.
Oh,
yeah. We think something's going on, okay? We think
lay off her.
Derek, that boss still have a time. He asked us to lay off her shot.
Twice.
Twice. Terry says twice. I agree.
Hang up.
I'm done.
I gotta tell you, I started getting my hand on that. The taste of that bike. Marvin Foster, super cops. In three.
Okay.
Two.
Okay.
He wasn't that judge. What do you use?
Yeah, I just wonder.
Come on, Bob! I didn't mean it, right? I'm upset.
Sue. What's Sue? Got a picture of the city, right?
It's pretty sure.
Yeah.
I don't know.
break it.
Yeah, yeah. We'll take it back so you don't see all of it. Yeah. No, I'm not putting anybody with either. They all like you, might be. In the right time.
Every single one of each other.
Yes, very much so.
I've heard that it's been, you guys invest in these types of investigations.
Oh, so I think so. did a check right now for this percent of stroke. You should get this, right?
Thanks.
Why your work's done?
What about Urshan targeting the lottery?
You know why Urshan was calling down the lottery offices on the list now? Because we're hooking up the Powerball. The one on TV with all the number of balls.
Yeah, she found the screen in our room last week. He's right there in front of me. You guys are being transferred.
What?
Traffic.
Yeah,
that's right. You're gonna walk a beat downtown.
You're gonna walk a beat downtown.
It's done.
Captain. No, it's done.
Say it's awesome.
Yes.
Captain!
Deal process, we can
do what you have to do, Captain.
Wow! That hurts.
Excuse me, where's my car?
Oh, they tell me a couple of homeless people mess around with.
That's an official police car.
Good fool me.
Yeah,
talking. Talking about my life. The corner around the 54th and 3rd Avenue, it hums. It's Terry's intersection. And the traffic guys, they're good guys. This one guy, Philip, he can pee in the urinal from 20 feet. You gotta see it, Alan. You got to.
What happened to you? I'm
not gonna piss me out of
time.
No way, Alan. I'm out. I'm done.
Get the car.
Come on, Alan. Both of those, please.
Burn the pot. Now get in the car.
You're not gonna shoot me.
Yeah, I'll be honest. It's the second time I've ever fired this.
Stop pointing at me.
Look. Tomorrow morning, all I know is I'm going to Mach, alright?
What? He doesn't care.
He's been dodging this case for too long, and I want answers. I want him to look me in the eye and tell me why.
What are the news, man? Nobody cares.
Well, I hope I'm not alone. Why have you worked your ass off trying to kill this case? Alright, fine. The thing is, you've driven many people out on this one. You've driven many. Actually, thanks to all the Hameros. And I gotta say, with little ass I have left, okay?
You know, you keep hiding from shit in the world, and eventually the world comes to your front door.
Nice. That's very good.
I have an episode of Touched by an Angel.
You take the same road home, and you make sure they're relentless. And me, I'll see what I can do. If you make a lot of moves, I'll be tracking the attention and bring the DA in on this. I'm out. Okay? There's one case. One case in your career, and you go all in. This is it. Alright. And we do this proper. Is that one of the scripts? You're not aware that's a TLC scrum. Same thing with the shop.
Jason waterfalls, Dyson, go on those roads.
It's like a tip. I know your chart about remember. This thing is missing. We never talked.
Trust us.
No point. Yeah, creep.
Creep. Come on. You don't say creep, creep unless you're quoting TLC.
Hey, guys.
You know dancing has to go for not good cops, right?
Yeah, I guess we kind of know you. It's a dragon. At a certain point, who's not to be a hero?
Not to be courted. And it's you guys.
Your answer to Turner,
bankrupting the police pension fund.
Thank you.
She also said surgeries. She wants her hair to be cut, holding her hair, and riding her like a fucking brown robot. She sucks your thumb and says, "Mommy, you got hair." Wants to walk around.